I mean, it's a team effort. It's a collective win. We did a great job as a team. Coming back into the game in the fourth quarter down by 10 and doing a great job of just finding ways to win, you know. And we did a great job playing defense at the end, too.
What happened right there before halftime? You got injured. You were down for a second. You had to come out.
I got caught with a hit and lost a lot of parts of my teeth. So mostly that's why, you know. Mom always says, you know, keep your hand off around the stove. And I put my hand around the stove a little too much now, and it was destined to happen that I would get hit like that and lose my tooth. But instead, God bless me, losing pieces of five of my teeth.
Which tooth did you get?
Late in the game, was there anything they were doing differently defensively? When you were able to find a lot of shooters in the fourth quarter.
Just trying to move the right play. My teammates are amazing, and I have confidence in every single one of them. Getting the ball to get the shot, so they all were just in perfect position, and I was able, blessed with the opportunity to find them and make the right play.
How big is this now, getting this one on the road, knowing that the games are getting bigger and bigger, if you want to position yourself in the best possible way?
We gotta continue to be great. We gotta continue to strive for that, because it's a tight race right now. We can't drop a game, so coming today, play the way we did, play with great intensity, pick it up in the second half, find a way to win, and that's the way we need to play. We want to be playing in the playoffs.
Well, it's more satisfying for a big man making that three later, harassing Beal into the turnover, way out of the perimeter.
What's more satisfying than getting a dub? I mean, that's at the end of the day, with our ultimate goal is, you know, it's not about statistics. You know, we got to make the playoffs. We can't drop a game. It's cool to have 50 points and win, but if you get 50 in the L, it'll mean nothing. So I'd rather have 2 points and get a dub and win for the rest of the season, put ourselves in a great position, than average a crazy amount of statistical numbers and not win at all.